Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj today spoke at the meeting of the SCO, heads of government council in the Dushanbe. She said that terrorism remains the most overwhelming threat to our common goals of development and prosperity, considering which she stressed on the need to join hands to fight terrorism, address climate change, promote connectivity and regional peace. Leaders of member countries and observer countries also attended the meeting.
On the successful completion of SCO Peace Mission 2018, this was the first time that India participated in these counter-terrorism exercises. Excellencies, India stands committed to a peace process in Afghanistan, which is Afghan-led, Afghan-owned, and Afghan-controlled, that can help Afghanistan emerge as peaceful, secure, stable, inclusive, and economically vibrant nation. In this context, we welcome the signing of the protocol of the SCO Afghanistan Contact Group on the sidelines of the Qingdao Summit. We would be happy to co-host with Afghanistan the next meeting of the SCO Afghanistan Contact Group in India. Excellencies, we are determined to work together in SCO on environmentally friendly energy alternatives to ensure sustainable development. I'm happy to inform that United Nations has awarded its highest environmental honor, Champions of the Earth Award, recently to Prime Minister Narendra Modi and President of France for the initiative of International Solar Alliance. India has also pledged to eliminate single-use plastics by 2022. Excellencies, India shares the desire of the SCO members for enhanced connectivity. We believe that all connectivity initiatives must be based on the principles of respect for sovereignty and territorial integrity, consultations, good governance, transparency, viability, and sustainability. Excellencies, I'm happy to note that SCO has taken a positive step in this direction by organizing the first meeting of the heads of railways of the SCO member states last month. Excellencies, to honor and deepen our cultural contact, our Prime Minister had announced at the SCO Summit this year that India would host the SCO exhibition on shared Buddhist heritage. We would be doing so next year. Excellencies, this meeting has provided us the opportunity to take concrete steps towards implementation of our combined objectives. Excellencies, I take this opportunity to thank the Secretary General SCO, Mr. Rashid Ali Moh, and Director of the SCO RATS Executive Council, Mr. Sai Soeb. And I also welcome the new Secretary General and the new Director, SCO RATS. Excellencies, I once again extend our best wishes for the progress and prosperity of the people of Tajikistan. Thank you. Namaskar.